Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Swinging neckbreaker. Bam! WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Destruction. He might not know where he is right now. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Orton into the headlock. Orton's just fine. An evil, vile human being. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. And Orton just unloading with a huge right. What's he planning here? Oh, what a painful kick! And he sends him flying to the outside. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest-running sports entertainment event. No! Slater! Oh, Slater rips him down face first.
Two!
Orton's got him! European uppercut.
Three!
What an atmosphere it is here at Survivor Series. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. To the nose. And he gets back in. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Uh-oh. Oh, we've seen this from Orton before. Just stomping on every exposed body part, inflicting as much pain as he can. Randy Orton moves like a world champion. Just so talented. Orton trapped him. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. Randy Orton is just unbalanced. There's nothing as terrifying as looking at... This is it! Here he goes! That's it! He's out! And this has got to be it.
One.
Hold on, where's he going? And the third generation superstar acting almost on instinct now. Heads up! How's he still on his feet? I've talked to a lot of people, King, and they're all impressed with Heath Slater.
Oh, yeah, I'm one of them. This guy's got great instincts in the ring.
Oh, DDT!
That's gotta be it.
Thank you. Orton makes the cover.
One. Two. Three.
And Orton wins.